Alors bonjour tout le monde, nous sommes rendus à samedi qui est notre dernière journée du FMF. Alors aujourd'hui, comme toutes les autres journées, on a beaucoup de choses à faire.
Good morning. Make sure you join us this morning at 7 o'clock, bright and early. Put on your running shoes and participate in the Walk for Dogs.
If you want to sign my pledge form, I have it here.
Yes, please make sure you get your pledges in for this great cause. Then later on today, at 7 o'clock, join us at the Toronto Convention Centre for our awards ceremony and convocation.
Right, and right after that, and next door to that hall, will be the closing party, and celebration, where we really whoop it up and relax and have fun. And so of course, since it's our last day, we also want to remind you that next year there'll be a couple of events that you might want to attend.
Of course, there's our ASA in Toronto at the end of November.
And earlier in November, there's the FMF in Vancouver. So we want to wish you welcome to those both of those events and thank you for being here this year. And we hope that you have a safe year.
See you next year.